Craig,
what?
Seriously, what's going on with you and my bestie?
What?
I see you commenting on her Facebook pictures, calling her babes and all that shit. What's up with that? Yo, I don't want this. I'm going. You think you smart, huh? You really think you smart? The last time you walked away from me, like, you don't want to be by my side, but... Alright, I get it. It's all good.
I never left your side. It's just your mind being tricky again. So I gave you enough space to breathe even when they say, please leave, you don't want to see me again. Never had sex with your best friend. It's just your thoughts being shitty again. What, I can't socialize anymore, you must think someone will pick me again. Stop commenting on my Facebook post, cause most of the time you'll try diss me again. I've told you honestly, me not there with Nikki again. Even though she have got good looks, she's a crook, but now I make she trick me again. So what, she sent me nude, sympathetic looking pity again. This by my neck, it's mosquito bites. No, it's no icky again. But what's the big deal anyway? The other day, I put my shoes on, you move on, you're gone with Ricky again. Flirting around town up and down, lavish lifestyle in the city again. Your sister say you're a slut, but me now give up, I still wanna be with you again. When I say I love you, I do. I'll never leave your side. No, me know when I go missing again. So are we still gonna argue, or are you gonna come back? Because baby, I really miss you again. We've both made mistakes. So come place your body next to mine. Closely, I wanna grip you again. Make love until we sweat, wet. Passionately, I wanna kiss you again. Precisely.